Yeah, start.
Good morning, everyone. This is Kevin Kumar from ECA. Today I want to play a role play on body language. Welcome to ladies and gentlemen. Here's the big crowd at Dhaka Stadium. Okay, we have two former captains of India and Pakistan. Here we have the former captain of India, Ahmed Dhoni, and the former captain of Pakistan, Ahmad Shahzad. Okay, let's move on to the pitch report. Okay, let's see the pitch report. Oh, it's I think it is bad. It is bad. Who will order us there? Better to opt to bat first. I think it's that because there are short boundaries, we can hit the forces and fixes easy, and we can make a big score on the bounce. Okay, let's move on to the toss. Okay, am I switching the point? It's time. He said, Emily, do you want to know what you want? Oh, I want to actually, I want to bat first. Because they have a good batting lineup and they have to put score on the board. Let me take the opinion of Sakuma Sadhan. What do you want? I like to bowl only. That is my opinion. Okay.